What? Stop it!
Have you ever looked at like someone young and you're like, yeah.
Have I looked at someone young? Do I look like a pedophile?
You do look like a pedophile. You also look like an idiot. Let me finish my sentence and then you can see that you're just the number one idiot.
Go ahead, finish.
Have you ever looked at it, like someone young playing a sport and seen like, yo, they have a future? I know you have actually.
Can I say yeah in the mirror?
Go ahead.
Like me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was always the best.
Always,
since my mother birthed me. I came out the womb literally being very good at everything. Even the doctor looked at me and said, hey, there's a baby being born in the womb right next to you. Can you help me out with it?
That's what
I said, I don't got time for that shit. I got other things to do. Does that answer your question?
Like what? What other things you have to do?
Go look at some babies when I was a baby. G shit, bro. Always keep a G, bro. Like Holland.
14-year-old Holland.
Big ass 14.
You know what? Respect to whoever took these videos of him.
This is the Holland that was making those music videos.
Like, I want to take videos of our kids when they're younger.
Oh my god, really? Like everyone else does?
I feel like barely anyone does.
What?
Unless they see potential.
Big ass 14-year-old though.
Dead ass.
Still runs the scene. Holland passing the ball? What?
He could have taken that shot himself.
Okay.
He was one tall ass kid.
Du heter Erling och du skårte två mål. Kan vi ens ha lärt dig att skåra mål? För fan, du kommer inte.
Oh, that's
Damn,
why he was so popular.
I like that.
I was like wondering, why are they interviewing
him? Kids like standing
him?
Around like he's the golden child,
yeah.
Bro. Because
he
dad.
Literally is the golden child. I'll stop. Go for that.
Good control, bro. Like, I don't care. That's like an average goal. He's a 14-year-old kid, bro. Like, come on, you asshole. Here we go. Look at that. Check the time.
Can't wait to watch Messi's kid play.
Bro, why is their team ginormous?
Seriously.
They're huge.
All tall players.
Playing mad good football, bro. Before even, like, what, the high school level? He's a middle schooler.
14, yeah, literally.
Still never giving up on play.
I wonder why. Oh, well, they are 14. Oh, there we go. Wow. I can't believe we are reacting to this 14-year-old.
It's highlight. Pretty crazy because it's like actually impressive for like, I've seen 14-year-olds play.
Yeah.
Shit ain't good.
Mm-hmm.
Ever. Like, when me and Sophie used to go record those football videos outside, there were always games going on, kids playing.
Yeah.
And I used to watch, like, damn, bro.
But sometimes there's always that, like, one.
It's like they don't want to play.
There's always that one kid that,
that's nasty.
Like,
that stands
something.
Out, yeah, for sure, definitely.
That carries the team on their back.
What? Stop it!
That defender, watch that last defender on the left. He looked, he was like, did that just go in?
That might be his most impressive goal up to date.
Seriously.
What the hell? Look at this man. I mean man. That's a grown-ass man on the field, bro. He ain't no 14-year-old. Double headers, bro? What is this soccer? Who is this team? It's not even fair. It's not even fair at all. Like, extremely impressive. Not even long. No cap. Goofy ass, though.
This is getting me excited.
So he's getting baby fever. That's actually a really good skill move. I was trying to practice with the ball the other day. Like, I didn't know what to practice. I learned that one.
Yo, wait. I want to tell you guys a funny story at the end of this. So, I'll wait.
I got a funny story too. Embarrassing story. Football related. I'm convinced he's the same size that 14 year old is.
It's like...
He looks huge, bro. Just young.
I wonder how... How tall he was.
Think he was getting chicks?
No. He seems like a shy guy. You know?
No, he definitely wasn't shy. He was definitely cool. But he looked goofy.
Yeah.
Like he was talented. Hey, you're right, man. You can really tell when they're going to be, like, great, bro. Like, how they spot these, like the Messies and, like, all the people. Like, they were spotted when they were, like, 12 years old. Like, and just, you know from a young age.
That, and especially, like, how a passion they have for the sport, too. Sometimes kids, like, that age have that.
Well, I feel like sports are fun is when you're good at it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
of course.
This is the video. This is the video. Oh, shit. Damn. All right. So, what's your story now? Go ahead.
No, guys, you tell me mine.
All right. So, I'm just going to grab the camera, guys, because I've been liking doing this. All right. So, the other day, not even the other day, like yesterday, guys, I was just chilling outside. The weather's been beautiful around town and shit. And I was playing around with a football, like a soccer ball, football. And I was trying to do skill moves, bro, and I was feeling myself. That shit was going good. And I stepped on the ball, and I fell really hard. Like, it was so embarrassing. And I went and I looked around to see if anybody was there, and there's two people walking, and they see an old thing. And I'm, like, 26 years old, but I felt so embarrassed of myself. Like, it was mad weird. But anyways, here, here's something.
That's funny, yeah. So my nephew, he just joined soccer, Zane. So he had the ball, and he was running with it, and they're all following him. But he stood in the middle, and he just, like, started doing skills, just to do skills, and he ended up losing the ball, but he didn't care. Cause
like, during the game?
During the game. He's, like, trying to do, you know, that rainbow flick. That's what he did.
Get out of here.
And then lost the ball.
So you tried doing that?
In the middle of the game.
Who's he think he is?
This is so funny.
I can't even do
it's
that
It's his
shit.
First practice ever, too. He's going to be great. I can just tell he's going to be. But it's just so funny, because, like, he didn't care about going to shoot the ball. He just stopped in the middle of the field. Doing skills.
Imagine like 30 years he's a professional bowler.
You know what's crazy? I was sitting next to him and we were saying like you're gonna be in Ronaldo one day, and you could see the gaze in his eyes, and I feel like he started thinking about like a whole like he's really passionate. It was so beautiful to see. So I hope so.
I'll be dope.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Tune in tomorrow for the next one. We out, baby. Peace.